When I was a little girl, I wanted to be a doctor. I studied really hard to achieve this goal, and I got my medical degree. I started work in public healthcare, but unfortunately I couldn't find the joy in it. I burned out real quick, and I realized I don't want to be a doctor anymore. I have to find another profession, but medicine was all I knew. My husband saw an advert on social media where people could learn Android application programming in Java language. I started this course and a new world opened up for me. I had to use my brain in a totally different way and it was really exciting. I decided I want to learn programming on a higher level and I started looking for different schools here in Hungary, and that's when I found Codecool.
Our courses are in programming and IT specialism. According to the World Economic Forum, currently about 52% of the global workforce needs digital reskilling. The reason why companies are coming to us is because this digital skill gap is slowing down the digital transformation and impacting their competitive advantage. And this is exactly where we can help. We can source them the right talents in an accelerated way. In our case, this 12-month-long format proved to be the right approach.
The first time I used Codecool, I was responsible for building up a large European digital hub. I built it from 30 to 600 people. We recruited and seeded junior developers from Codecool into those teams. The Codecool graduates, in my experience, are very rounded, so often they come from a different background. They might have been working in a different career. They're not your typical software programmer. Software development offers a career that is varied. There are many different areas that you can go into.
Codecool is primarily aimed at career changers, for those who want to make a lasting change into IT careers within a short period of time. What you need to learn is basically the ability to acquire new skills and to develop this creative thinking mindset.
The world is changing. It isn't just businesses or individual careers which have been affected, or communications and interpersonal behaviors changing as well. Digital is a part of who we are now as humankind. Technology impacts our everyday lives, from traffic to healthcare, how we do commerce, or how we communicate with our friends, family, and colleagues.
During my Codecool school year, I went through a life-changing personality development. This was all thanks a lot to the school. Codecool has incredible focus on soft skills, such as giving and receiving feedback, how to communicate effectively, how to deliver and present project. It gave me so much more confidence. I'm an artist as well, and I like to create things from nothing. And somehow, programming is like that for me too. It's like the keyboard is my paintbrush. And although I solve problems, I create something new and beautiful with my art from just an initial idea. By the end of the year, I got a chance to work at GE Healthcare as a junior software developer. And for me, it was like a dream come true. I could use my medical knowledge as well. And I feel this job is so much better for me because of the flexible working hours, so I can spend more time with my family. Finding a new career has changed my life. Without this experience, I wouldn't have had the courage to show my artwork in public, which brings me so much joy now.
I am fairly positive, especially looking at the younger generations and how easily and comfortably they are learning digital skills. Also, in the last couple of years in the European Union, there are efforts to encourage and aid the digital training agenda. So I think we're going towards the right way.
I found my place in the world. This is what I want to do. Everything I was looking for, but I didn't know how to find it, I found it with them.